son fit to be a king?
But the choicest epithets are reserved for Caesar.
He is the cause of these postponements. Of that you may be sure. It's a disgrace that the Roman citizens should behave in such a manner, especially in public.
Believe me, such scandalous conduct will not go unreported. They will hear of this in Rome.
And so they do. 3 years hence, when Caesar makes his first appearance in the forum as an advocate, he will be vigorously taunted.
Catamite! Look at the Queen of Bithynia!
Look at the boy in the petticoat, the inner partner of the royal bed.
But for now, the fretting trio can only shake their heads in anger as they see the royal litter leave the palace and hear the laughter of Nicomedes and Caesar from within.
Gaius, wash into the sea of time.